DNAe Electronics was founded as a spin-out from Imperial College London based on the invention of DNA sequencing using semiconductor chips. Here's an example of a chip we developed. It has 100 million sensors and it can sequence an entire human genome in just about 2 hours.
We are building a sepsis detection system to be able to make faster, more specific detections on bloodstream infections.
And that would reduce the detection time from days to a matter of hours.
We've developed a new chip and molecular assays to do this. Once a patient develops septic shock, their chances of dying increase by over 7% every hour.
I was asked to perform a study, where should we move to, because we couldn't find the right talent.
It became apparent that San Diego County in general was basically the center of technology for in vitro diagnostics and molecular genetic diagnostics. And if you decide you're going to move to San Diego, then it gets to be fairly clear that Carlsbad is an optimal place to be.
We said we needed to be in here by August 1st. Everybody's like, ah, there's no way, you can't do it, it's not possible. So we worked with the city of Carlsbad and also Christy Marcella. We gave her a presentation on the company. She showed us a bunch of opportunities in Carlsbad. So we got some California tax breaks for manufacturing and R&D equipment.
We had a lot of support from the very beginning from Carlsbad city government.
It's a great place to raise your family. It's a very active community.
In general, our employee pool is relatively young. Several of our employees have already taken up surfing, and so one of the first people to move out to San Diego is now an avid surfer.
Really brilliant, really intelligent people that live around here, and they're also super active. I was pretty blown away the first time I drove to work and saw this like gaggle of cyclists.
There are bicycle trails everywhere, so there's bicycle trails on all major roads, even minor roads, and so it's very easy to bike to work.
That balance between like a healthy lifestyle and also working really hard on really challenging projects can't be a better place than to do that here in Carlsbad. I think that's why it is becoming just sort of a biotech hub.